I saw you came along, I felt me something strong. The room was kinda hazy, been smoking, drinking lately. And then you turned around, I looked you up and down. Just asked my heart about it, it's going crazy. I'm sending all these vibes to you. I'm a loaded gun, got my aim on you. I'm lucky that my wish came true. It turns out that you ain't bulletproof.
Pardon?
We got so many lollies for the light party. In our bag.
Actually, I've got something to tell you.
What?
Mummy came home last night and we ate all your lollies, all your candies.
No. Not fair.
Jimmy Kimmel told us we can eat it. Come here, honey. Honey, come. Nico, I'm sorry. Sorry. Mommy and I have something to tell you.
Where's our lollies?
Mommy is upset.
Jimmy Kimmel told us we had to eat your lollies. Huh? When Mommy came home last night.
Did you?
No. We really felt like it. Sorry.
No, you didn't.
Yeah,
we did.
No, you didn't.
We did.
We did. That was so yum.
I like the purple ones.
Sorry. Sorry. Is it okay?
I only got six.
Is it okay that we ate it?
No. I know you didn't.
We did.
No.
The bag's emptying because
no.
We ate it all.
No.
All the wrappers are in the bin.
No.
The green ones were really yummy.
They were chewy, hey?
Mmm. The bag's in the kitchen on the table. On the bench.
Sorry.
We love you.
And I wanted some. I got brushy toys. What was that? Do you want to share with Mum and Dad? You already said to me you had some.
I only had six. I have three. I don't have much.
It's alright. Share.
No, you did not eat all of it. I saw in the rubbish bin.
Oh, Well, Daddy emptied the rubbish.
Yeah.
No, the front one.
Yeah, he emptied that last night.
No, I don't get to see a few.
These ones are all really good. We could do Halloween next year.
I'm stalling, damn it.
I always knew that.
You didn't believe it, but then you started to, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, show off your eyes.
I like that you can see the sense of humour in it.
You silly geeses.
It was terrible. Wait, you ate some. You ate some, right?
I had one.